When I first met Jordan, when I first looked at her, I thought, this young lady, she's broken.
When we decide who someone's going to be and we don't leave the door open at all, you know, we can't, there's no room for change.
Once I began ninth grade, I was in and out of here until I turned 19. I did simple tasks and earned candy for complying.
I think that she is unusual, but I think that the things that she's done, all kids that are nonverbal can benefit from.